By now, you may have heard about the plans to increase testing for COVID-19 throughout the state, with a goal of administering up to 35,000 tests a day beginning in June. MHealth Fairview wants to make sure you understand what's involved in the testing, as this important effort will determine our collective success in managing the spread of the virus. The University of Minnesota has worked to develop tests to determine whether an individual is infected with the coronavirus that causes COVID-19. There are two types of testing. One is called diagnostic and the other antibody. The diagnostic test, also called a PCR or molecular test, is focused on determining who is currently infected with the virus. Essentially, the diagnostic test provides a diagnosis as to whether or not someone is infected. This is done by testing for the presence of the virus's unique genetic code, which is kind of like a fingerprint. If the test is negative, that means there's no sign of current infection. And if the test is positive, each individual will work with their health provider to develop a treatment plan based on their unique health need. The treatment plan will also include instructions to help stop the spread of the virus to others. The second test is the antibody test, also called a serologic test, and it determines whether an individual has already had the virus and possibly developed an immune response to it. If the test is positive, it's a sign of past or current infection. Antibody testing will be critical to understanding if people have previously been infected, are protected against reinfection, and for how long. If both tests are used together, we can determine how many Minnesotans have been exposed to COVID-19. This information is critical in determining who could be able to return to work or other activities and when. In the weeks ahead, MHealth Fairview will be working with other major healthcare systems to expand access to testing through a network of testing sites throughout Minnesota. A priority will be placed on those with COVID-19 symptoms, with results available in 24 hours. If you feel like you have symptoms of COVID, contact your provider now to request testing, or visit the Minnesota Department of Health Symptom Checker here. If you would like more information on COVID-19 testing, visit mhealthfairview.org. Remember, we all have to do our part. What you do today will affect your family and our community tomorrow. Wash your hands, practice social distancing, and if you have to go out, please protect yourself and others by wearing a mask.